OBS crashed on me. Go figure. Okay, so seeing we've still got a bit to go on this, I'm gonna have to go to automatic. That's if ATS will work now. Okay, I don't really like it, but transmission, real automatic. Okay, now we just gotta figure out. I haven't played with don't even know what the yep, forgot to put the keyboard bindings on. Oh, this is definitely turning out to be one of those days. Let's see now. Throttle, steering, gearbox, automatic. I gotta figure out something that's not joined to anything else. Okay. Now, putting it into reverse is gonna be fun. Okay, I gotta figure this out, guys. Please bear with me. Horn. Camera. Oh. Gameplay. No, it's not in there. Don't think I could do it there. Automatic gearbox drive. And got reverse. Okay. We shall see. I gotta remember which one I put it to. That's one. Oh, geez, don't tell me. How the heck can you, how do I do this? Okay. Do. Sorry, guys. Bear with me. I don't think this thing has an automatic transmission in it. It's not going into gear. retarder's activated somehow. This is turning out to be one of them. Yeah, it's the retarder. Okay, automatic exhaust brake engine. Ah, auto retarder is on. Let's try that. See how that works. No, still not going. Okay. Something about I've got to have my finger on the bloody button all the time. Because as soon as I take my finger off the button, it goes into neutral. Okay, I'm going to have to... It's turning out to be one of those freaking streams, what can I say? Okay, for some reason, it's putting it into neutral. Maybe that's it. No, it's not staying. It's not staying in gear for some reason. That's gearbox ranged simple. Yeah, it says it's under real automatic. Maybe we'll just go with simple automatic. Maybe that might help. Adaptive transmission. Simple. Well, we'll try that, see how that works. Okay, well, hey, at least we're still dry. Bastard. Come on, what's going on here? I still got 567 miles to go. I think I hit him. No damage. Yeah, simple automatic works. At least we can finish this run off. gonna have to contact Logitech and see if I can get a replacement for the shifter. Yeah, okay, CSJ90. Thank you very much for being here. Sorry for having so many problems with the. I don't know if it was just something got dislodged or something broke in the shifter. Who knows? We'll see how it goes. I don't know if they have any in stock, Steven. If they don't have in stock, I'm not going to dole out another $500 for a new steering wheel and shifter. Yeah. If they say they can't fix it, I'll just have to find myself another shifter somehow. They don't make them anymore. They don't even sell them anymore, Steven. Yeah, so once I deliver this, I'm going to call it because due to technical malfunctions, we'll if we can't get them to do something. I don't know how long it's going to take. If it takes any longer than the last time, it's going to be at least 6 weeks. 254 miles ago. Sorry, 13 miles from home. 42 miles from where we're supposed to go. It looks like we're supposed to be getting off up here soon. Whoop. Guess that takes care of that lane. Hey, we discovered Miami. This is definitely not Miami. I don't see any old folk walking around with their little white running shoes and walkers. I'm putting my foot on the clutch to stop. I don't need to anymore. See our destination up ahead. Zero to the trailer. Yay! Change the lights. Thank you. There's a gas station. Well, we're almost there. Yeah, come on, what the hell are you? Never done this on automatic before. Nope. Nah, the hell it. Just go skip it, the whole thing. Okay, guys. I'm going to call it there because of technical difficulties, and we shall see what happens. Keep an eye out on the page. If worse comes to worse, I'll do something else. Okay, and wait for the outro. Thank you, guys. I'm sorry for the technical, but these things happen.